Hello everyone, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Professor Iman Wahbi, a professor of family and community medicine at King Abd Aziz University, Rabat branch in Saudi Arabia, also in Azhar University in Egypt, and I am a FIMAR fellow in batch 2021. Today, inshallah, I will present the short-term result of my project. My project titled Application of Research Course for the Fourth Medical Year Rabigh Branch in King Abdulaziz University, Saudi Arabia, 2021. Background and rationale, early research experience, whether clinical or non-clinical, is highly valued in a clinical academic career. Medical students have reported that gaining early research experience gives them an advantage when applying a specialty training and demonstrate this specific specialty. This project is a new one in our institution because the research course began only in the first form of 2 compact weeks. So I did this project by expanding the research lectures along the 6 weeks of the community course. Aim of the project, at the end of this project, every student will be able to demonstrate a primitive knowledge of research process, describe a sample method, explain rationale of research ethics, perform a literature review, and at the end, will writing a proposal and submit it in ethical approval for ethical approval application. The study design, it was a cross-sectional study using an online questionnaire expanded to male and female. Class attendance also done. Final course mark is also made. Sample design in King Abdulaziz University, Rabigh branch student, a small number, 78 students. So all students were included. The questionnaire, it is a tool of this project. It is an online questionnaire, was described through distributed through a blackboard for male and female students separately. The questionnaire include 2 main parts. First part include a few demographic data. Second part in form of MCQ questions for measuring the knowledge of students about the research and its methodology. This is the project Gantt chart in for begin from January 2021 and end as a end of year December 2021. This is my project short-term result. It demonstrated that the total number of first-year students was 76, and only 61 students who completed the questionnaire with a response rate of 80%. The post-test response rate were very was very small, so it is excluded, and make the comparison based on the level of knowledge with other demographic factors. And final student mark in the course. Descriptive result, we had equal male and female, nearly equal male and female ratio, with only 4.9% was married, and mean age was 22.13 years. About the research knowledge, less than half of all students heard before about the research, and only 23% who chaired in annually university forum, and only 27 who expect a research specific in when asked about the expectation of this research course. The mean knowledge score was low. It was 5.56, near to a bad level score by Likert scale classification. Also, 23.7% of students had a bad knowledge level. The independent test also show a bad knowledge level, had a lower mean marks in final course, also had a high mean age, The guys were this showed a good knowledge was more among the students live outside Rabigh in urban area and home rather than in Rabigh, which is a rural one. Our conclusion, we can conclude at the end, less than half of 14 medical students heard about their research. The mean knowledge score was low. Near bad level, there is a relation between student performance and their research knowledge level. So our recommendation, begin the research course early as possible in before fourth year, in third year. Pre and post test must be done in more sample size to take a more significant result. At the end of our presentation, I need to thank Dr. Ayman Afifi, the Ain Shams Mina of Rai faculty, for his great support and follow-up. And thank you.